My name is Dario Assante. I'm professor of electrical engineering at Unitetuno University in Italy. Helcon is a very interesting conference. I'm attending it since 3 years, and it's an interesting opportunity to meet people and to share opinion about the latest trends on education and on technologies. My university, my Faculty of Engineering, is working in particular about several projects on Industry 4.0. We have just concluded a European project on cloud computing that has been awarded as a best practice project, and we have presented the result of this project in the last EDUCON conference, and now we are here to present the results of another project on Internet of Things. And EDUCON conference is a very good opportunity because technologies are changing very quickly, and so it's necessary to discuss with the academic community about how to organize the teaching and education about this topic. Well, in Industry 4.0, I have to say that every year or every month things are changing, so a lot of new technologies are arising and changing, from cloud computing to Internet of Things, from big data to artificial intelligence, and now the academia and the training center are running behind this technology, since they are still not prepared to offer a qualified courses. So this conference is a very good opportunity to discuss about that. Well, probably it's the opposite. The educational system has to contribute to this field because this new technology impacts a higher number of workers. So it means at the European level to train and retrain millions of workers that are not aware about these technologies, because just 10 years ago they didn't exist. And so education, and in particular distance education, is really efficient to train them, because of course they are still working, so they are not so much time in order to be able to invest in education. They have to be retrained quickly, and so we need innovative and efficient education technologies in order to face this challenge.